the transformative idea was to create young activists, young climate activists for a resilient future. We want to do this by looking at the 47 plus LDC countries where we invest in capacities of universities and schools to produce young people who are climate activists and who have the education and research that helps them to embed, link, and shape what communities need. Taking from this evidence, our idea goes further into action to have a new planning architecture, a new form of governance, where communities and local governments work together to plan, use local budgets to transform their communities into adaptive and resilient communities.